Welcome to this UW Libraries tutorial on nested searching. In this tutorial, we will cover the concept of nested searching, which allows you to combine several different search techniques like Boolean operators and wildcard characters. Utilizing the skills you'll learn in this tutorial within your search of an articles and research database will help to drastically improve the relevancy of your results. By now, you are familiar with the Boolean operators AND, OR, and NOT. Remember that these connectors are used between your keywords to tell the database how you want to combine your words and what kinds of terms should be present in your search results. But what happens when you need to use different connectors, maybe a combination of ANDs and ORs, in one search box? You need to nest your terms. Nesting is a helpful search strategy that allows you to combine multiple search terms together and utilize Boolean operators and wildcards to improve the results you get in a database. It's called nesting because parentheses are often used to group main concepts together. These parentheses are also code for the database to perform the command that's inside of the parentheses first, before adding what is outside of the parentheses, just like in math equations. Let's look at this search, for example, alcohol and parentheses adolescents or teenagers. With this search, the database will retrieve articles on alcohol and adolescents, or alcohol and teenagers. Without the parentheses, the database takes your search terms literally and will search for your terms in the order you type them. For instance, if you remove the parentheses from this example, you would find articles on alcohol and adolescents as well as articles on teenagers without the alcohol aspect. Here's a tip when performing a nested search. Remember that sets of parentheses can be nested inside other sets of parentheses, kind of like Russian nesting dolls. You can also use search skills like phrase searching, proximity searching, truncation searching, and wildcard characters in a nested search. So let's look at a few other examples. This second example is a little bit more complex, but let's break it down. The first set of parentheses has alcohol or drug or substance, but not abuse. This will search for alcohol or drug or substance, but it will not search for substance abuse. Okay, that's the first parentheses. The second is teenagers or adolescents. Now these two parentheses are combined with the operator AND, so it's going to combine the two sets of parentheses and search for the concept that each set of parentheses lays out. This final example, information behavior and parentheses navigate with an asterisk or wildcard character, or browse, also with a wildcard character, near library. This search will return articles that discuss information behavior and any form of the word navigate or browse, such as navigation, navigate, browse, browsing, near the word library. So these are some ways that you can use these operators and other types of search skills to combine your search techniques and further improve the specificity of your search. Thanks for watching this tutorial on how to perform a nested search within an articles and research database. Good luck in your searching, and please feel free to ask a librarian if you need any further help.